Hello friends, in this section we will discuss about self-directed learning oriented assessment. Self-directed learning is an approach to learning where the individual takes responsibility for their own learning. It involves setting goals, managing time, seeking out resources and evaluating their own progress. In self-directed learning-oriented assessment, the focus is on assessing the learning process itself rather than just the final product or outcomes. This means that the student is evaluated not only on what they know but also on how they learned it. Traditional assessment methods often rely on one-size-fits-all approach, where students are assessed based on their ability to memorize information. However, this approach does not take into account the different learning styles and preferences of individual students. Self-directed learning-oriented assessment, on the other hand, empowers students to take control of their own learning and assess themselves based on their progress towards achieving their learning goal. There are different approaches to self-directed learning-oriented assessment. One approach is to have students keep a learning journal or portfolio where they reflect on their own learning process and progress towards their goals. Another approach is to have students set their own learning goals and evaluate their progress towards those goals through self-assessment and peer assessment. Regardless to this approach, self-directed learning-oriented assessment encourages students to take ownership of their own learning and develop the skills needed for their lifelong learning. These skills include critical thinking, problem solving, self-reflection and self-regulation. By developing these skills, students become more confident and independent learners, able to adapt to new situations and challenges. Self-directed learning oriented assessment is also important in today's fast-paced and rapidly changing world. With the constant evolution of technology and the job market, students need to be able to adapt quickly and continue learning throughout their lives. So, self-directed learning-oriented assessment empowers students to take control of their learning and develop the skills needed for their lifelong learning. By focusing on the learning process itself, students become more engaged and motivated learners, better prepared for their challenges for the future. Thank you.